Right. I'm just looking around, make sure I don't see anything else. Everything else looks good. It's just.
So, what does that mean when that happens?
They're born with abnormal pulmonic valves. And so, what ends up happening is the right side of the heart has to pump through that valve, and now it has to do so against a lot of pressure because it has to go through a smaller orifice.
Mm-hmm.
And that becomes problematic because it makes the right heart dilate or get big.
Is there any medicine
to that? Yeah, we're going to start a tenol in this eye, and then if they have the money, they can go and get a balloon valvuloplasty, which is basically you inflate a balloon in that region to open it up a little bit more.
Yeah.